nose and really unlocking the senses. So he's waiting for the heads to subside a little bit, then he's going to finish the job here and bring me what I would call, my friends, the perfect pour. Oh yeah.